This is a WXII 12 editorial by President and General Manager Hank Price.
It may seem early to be thinking about flu shots, but public health officials don't look at it that way. Each year, more than 30,000 people die from flu-related illnesses in the U.S. High-risk groups include kids, the elderly, and pregnant women, but anyone is vulnerable. Doctors and pharmacists say there's a simple way to protect yourself, and that's by getting a flu shot. Most insurance companies, Medicare and Medicaid, cover the shot, and some locations even offer it for free. For those wary of needles, a flu mist and other options are available. Peak flu season is still several weeks away, but put the flu shot on your to-do list now. For more information, just visit us at WXII12.com.